habits for healthy teeth. Our teeth need care just as much as our rest of the body needs. But we often neglect our teeth's health. Let's talk about some habits and food that can save our teeth from cavity. Do's for healthy teeth. Be careful about the brush you use. Use soft bristle. Also, it is not healthy to use same brush for a long time. So change your toothbrush in every 3 months. Even after brushing teeth properly, your tongue will need extra care. So take your time to clean your tongue as well. Use floss after brushing teeth. Only brushing teeth cannot remove the food particles remaining in between the teeth. So use floss at least once in a day. Try to use mouthwash. It has hydrogen peroxide, which is also useful for teeth whitening. After taking any acidic food, for example lemon, rinse your mouth. Brush teeth with baking soda. It is good for scrubbing away the stain and preventing bacterial growth. That is why it is used in toothpaste. Use 1 tablespoon of baking soda and 2 tablespoon water with toothpaste. Foods that you will need for better teeth. Leafy vegetable. Leafy vegetables have good amount of folic acid and calcium. So do not let to add leafy vegetables in your diet. Carrot. It helps saving your teeth from cavity. It is more effective if you eat raw carrots. Milk. Milk is a good source of calcium. It will help to build strong teeth and prevent cavity. Yogurt. Like milk, yogurt is also full with calcium. You can also have yogurt in your diet. Green tea. There are many antioxidants in green tea. The polyphenols of green tea helps preventing bacterial growth. Thus, it also prevents cavity. Nuts. Nuts also contain large amount of calcium. It is very effective for keep your teeth healthy. স্বাস্থ্য বিষয়ক নতুন নতুন টিপস পেতে এবং অজানা সব তথ্য জানতে নজর রাখুন twitter.app এর ইউটিউব চ্যানেল এবং ফেসবুক পেজে। ঘরে বসেই ওষুধ কিনতে ডাউনলোড করুন গুগল প্লে স্টোর থেকে আমাদের অ্যাপ টুইটঅ্যাপ।